Papa?
What is this, beta?
I'm very sorry, Papa. I don't know how I managed to get such low grades. I worked really hard. In fact, I even pulled all-nighters for this exam. But I still didn't manage to get good marks. I'm a failure, Papa.
Rohit? Rohit, beta, this is not done. Beta, open the door. Rohit, Rohit, beta.
मुझे बोल पास करना.
ये ले. Oh guys, you know what happened yesterday?
क्या? Oh yeah, and dude, are you like for serious?
अरे मुझे भी बताओ ना, मैं कल स्कूल नहीं आई थी.
मिशिका, तू ही बता, because I don't remember the details and all.
Yeah, so Rohit है ना?
हाँ हाँ, हमारे ग्रेड का टॉपर. I wish I had his luck.
Dude, तू पूरी बात तो सुन, then you won't want his luck.
Sorry, sorry, you continue. Yeah, so Rohit, the topper, apparently he failed in two exams.
What? Which ones?
Maths and physics.
पर ये कैसे हो गया? वो तो हमारे ग्रेड का पढ़ाकू है, वो फेल कैसे हो गया?
Exactly, he failed and वो बहुत रो रहा था. I actually felt bad for him, man.
Dude, उसकी आईज देखनी चाहिए थी. It was red. And पता है, जो उसकी वो proud smile होती है ना, वो भी नहीं थी. So we all kind of figured out कि कुछ तो गलत है.
But तुम्हें कैसे पता वो दो subject में fail हुआ? तुम भी वहाँ?
अरे यार, Aman asked me in front of me only, and he said that he failed in both exams. समझता क्या है, जब हम मैथ में फेल हुए थे तब पता नहीं क्या क्या बोल रहा था उसको.
वो तो कह रहा था मैथ्स इज द हाईएस्ट स्कोरिंग सब्जेक्ट. अब वो ही फेल हो गया
और अब खुद फेल हो गया, साथ में फिजिक्स में भी फेल हो गया.
Do I have any privacy in my own house or not?
I was worried. What happened?
Isn't the paper in your hand saying enough, or do I need to explain everything? Yeah, I failed. So what?
I don't care whether you fail your passing exam. All I care about is your behavior, bachche.
I know you've come here to mock me about how the topper of the grade, who has been excelling for 5 years, has failed in not one but two exams. I know now you won't be able to show off your topper, son. You'll live with shame in society. You don't love me. You love my awards and prizes.
Don't forget whom you're talking to. I don't love you for your marks, your prizes, your awards. I love you for what you are. You are my son. And where is the son who used to love me unconditionally? I am concerned, beta. You are an amazing kid. Somewhere in the pressure of your studies, you are losing your own identity, your own self. Just get the passion out of you. Just stop thinking about marks and enjoy life.
Papa, please step out of the room. I need some time alone.
Yeah, she's just next to me. Come sit here. Nahi, she's actually gone to the washroom. I'll let you know once she comes back. Naira,
tell me one thing. Why did you not talk to your mother?
Bhai ka phone tha.
I thought it was the career counselor, but now mera fir se ek ghanta jata.
Career counselor, she takes only 1 hour and she helps you for your SAT scores, your dream college and everything.
I mean, stop it ma, I'm not a kid anymore. I'm a 16-year-old teenager.
Why did you not answer my question?
What question? Oh, that! I don't want to get into another argument. You know ma, I have so much of work to do. If I don't get good grades in my 10th grade, I won't be able to go into my dream college and get a good career.
Could you pass me the phone?
Fijahan, Aman, how is your project going on?
Sir, it's going good.
It's going good.
You have been working for 3 months and you have only one line to say going good. I am pretty sure you will not be knowing even the name of your project. Tell me the name of your project.
Actually, the thing is, I forgot the name.
3 months. I don't know what you are going to do, Pooja. You keep quiet. Let me ask Aman. Aman, tell me about your project.
So, I'm actually working with an organization to help improve education in this country.
Aman, thodi akal isko bhi de do. Teach him something, at least he can start concentrating and focusing.
Sir, it's not like that. Your son is very talented. I mean, he's pretty good at...
रहने दो बेटा, मेरे को तो इसका कोई talent और कोई qualities अभी तक दिखी नहीं. आप लोगों को कहाँ से दिख रही है?
बस, बहुत हो गया. Why don't you just disown me? It's going to make life hell of a lot easier for the both of us.
Stop it, both of you. जब देखो लड़ते रहते हैं. This table seems like a yudh ka maidan. Sit down, Jahan. Stop being so dramatic. And please, Amit, you also, please keep quiet. And everybody, please eat in peace.